Oh, I want to know exactly what it says on these letters, by the way. I need to know. Tuesday, I play this part. It's the first thing. No, what does it say? Oh, go on.
I thought you knew.
Tell us.
No.
I like you.
What?
Then it gets better. Then she wrote back since when, and he wrote day one.
Anyway, oh, so you can't see.
Good ass laughing about it. He's poor missus. Mate, see this on telly, mate.
Mate, honestly, don't even know that.
Are they together?
I'm
though?
I did say
they to Ryan.
Wait, I am not actually married. You'll see it back, mate.
This is the next I said.
Is he pleased,
but you have a girlfriend.
Yeah.
And then he goes, it's f***ing now. And something else that I don't understand. So he's basically said that it's over.
But I've listened to me. I, outside, on my own, outside with Jermaine, I pulled him to one side when we sat down and said, listen, mate, I said, if you want my advice, I know I'm having banter and stuff with you, but if you want my advice, I wouldn't get in that bed with her tonight. And he went, I'm just playing the game, mate. So,
was that
from my point of view, I don't know his lady. If Jermaine wants to make that decision for himself, he's a grown man, he can do what he wants to do.
I'm your
girlfriend. Listen, if I did that to my missus, I wouldn't have any balls when I come out.